Hey everybody, Joe Bartnick from Puck Off's Morning Skate for Saturday, December 7th. Last night in the NHL, in Winnipeg, the Bluesers come to town. Jake Allen makes a Tim Horton donut. They win 1-0. Parayko with the only goal. And in Edmonton, the Edmonton Oilers touchdown. The Wild, only a safety. Edmonton also kicks the extra point, 7-2. He shall be Leon with a pair. Bye-bye.